Okay, Greg here with Designers Zoomed In. Today we have a Louis Vuitton Attitude Pilote sunglasses. These are in the gray edition or the silver edition. They also sell these in gold and black. I bought these from LouisVuitton.com, and this is the online receipt booklet that you get when you order online. Now, to show that it's authentic, I have the sales receipt right here, which is authentic. As you can see, I bought these on December 29th, 2011 by MasterCard for $644.25, Attitude Pilote Silver. Now, you also get return vouchers and a thank you card, and to continue shopping. Now here's the Louis Vuitton sunglass box that you get. It is pretty big for a pair of sunglasses, and it is heavy. Here they are, Louis Vuitton. You get a hard case for your sunglasses, and you get a booklet. This booklet is just how to clean your sunglasses right here, and pretty much instructions on how to keep take care of your item, considering you spent more than $500 on it. So here you go. Louis Vuitton. And you get a nice soft carrying case, which is very, very soft actually. And this is also designed out of specific material that also cleans the sunglass, like a microfiber cloth. So it's a two-in-one thing. Now let's take a look at this. This sunglass is a beauty. Just look at that. Wow. I love the design on this. You have the Damier print on this, on the temple pieces, and then you have the Louis Vuitton logo on there too. Now these are not cheap sunglasses, and they are not light. These are much heavier than the average sunglasses. As you can see, Louis Vuitton, and it does say handmade in Italy, but the video is not focusing in right there. And then here it says Z0340U 6114J0171. I'm guessing that's the date it was made, I'm not sure, or the serial number for these glasses. Here's the front. These are super nice sunglasses. And then you have the Louis Vuitton right there, LV logo on the top left of the sunglasses. So people know you're rocking that Louis Vuitton. And then there, Damier print again. Sorry for the mess in the background. It's my work desk. And that's that. And I will have these pictures up to you right after this video ends. Thank you very much for watching, and please subscribe. I like a woman with a future and a past. A little attitude problem, all good, it'll make this shit last. Don't make it too easy, girl, don't take it too fast. Yeah, that's it right there, that's it, do it just like that. Only you could do it just like that. And I love it when your hair's still wet, cause you just took a shower. Running on a treadmill and on an eating salad. Sounds so smart, like you graduated college. Like you went to Yale, but you probably went to Howard. Knowing you, weekend in Miami trying to study by the pool. Couple things do, but you always get it done. Might have been a time where I loved her too, but you take that away and you always been the one. I wonder why the moon looks nice, girl. Maybe it's just right for the night. You see niggas coming on too strong, girl. They want you in their life as a wife. That's why you wanna have no sex, why you wanna protest, why you wanna fight for your right. Cause you don't love them boys, pussy run they think, fuck that noise. I know things get hard, but girl, you got it, there you go. Can't